Assalamu alaikum, brother and sisters. We are here in a cattle farm in Lebanon,
seeking to purchase cow to be prepared as Qurban to be distributed for Eid al-Adha for vulnerable families.
Distribution will be implemented in Tripoli, which is considered as the most poorest cities in Lebanon, Palestinian camps near Beirut, southern Lebanon, next to the borders of with Palestine. We pledge your support through IHH Netherlands in order to be able to provide assistance for more poor Syrian, Palestinian, Lebanese families. Brothers and sisters, your kind donation and support through IHH will be directly feed fresh meat for orphans, widow, and poor families in Lebanon. Brothers and sisters, Jazakumullah khairan. May Allah accept all your good deeds.